Welcome to the PCM Wallet tutorial on account security. Today, we will delve into guarding accounts, social recovery, and device management. Before we proceed, it's imperative to maintain password security, as PCM Wallet does not store passwords. Retrieval of access is only possible through social recovery with guarding accounts. The social recovery wallet operates on smart contracts deployed on the blockchain, requiring the use of guardians. Trusted addresses added to the wallet for security verification. In the event of lost access, guardians facilitate access restoration through collective voting. For instance, with one guardian account set up, loss of wallet access prompts seeking assistance from the guardian for recovery. With two accounts set up, approval from both is necessary. With five guardians, 3 out of 5 approvals are required. Now, let's navigate the process of setting up guardian accounts. To set up guardian accounts, navigate to Profile Settings, click Account Security, then Set Guardian. Submit to create a guardian contract before proceeding. Upon contract creation, head to My Guardian, then Add New, and enter the guardian's email. Guardians must also register on PCM Wallet to accept requests. Email notifications will be sent accordingly. Please remember to only add trusted family and friends as guardians for account recovery and access assistance. After submitting the request, your guardian can now visit the security settings on PCM and click into Guardian Authentication. He can now accept your request. Once it's done, he can check the guardian record here. You can also check the guardian record on the My Guardian page. You can also delete the guardian account if needed. By unlocking the account status, you can delete the account and wait for their approvals. When you are logged into your PCM Wallet account, you can change your password by verifying your email address without the approvals from guardian accounts. Enter the one-time passcode to verify, and you can set up your new password. In the unfortunate event of account loss, retrieval is possible with set up guardian accounts. On the home page, select Forget Password, input your email address, and choose your guardian for authorization. Approval from a designated number of guardians is required, with a mail notification sent for completion within 30 minutes. Please do not close this page until the submission. On the guardian side, they can now visit PCM Wallet and click Guardian Authentication in the guardian settings. Confirm the email and click Accept to approve the request. Once the guardians have approved, you can now click Submit and change your password. Finally, PCM Wallet introduces device management to enhance security. Access device management via your profile page to view logged-in devices. Only 2 devices per account are permitted for login, with the option to force log out other devices. Thank you for watching. With guardian accounts, social recovery, and device management, ensure PCM Wallet's safety and security. Follow these steps to safeguard your assets.